Dito tayo ngayon sa Mawi, Bulacan, no? Sa may pagawaan ng mga speedboat. No? Mga laki niya, mga katinted. Ano ginagawa pa dyan? Ito mga katinted, parang yate na ito. Nakikita ko lang sa pelikula ito. So ngayon, nandito na kami. Nagtitint na kami dito, mga katinted. Yan sa aking father. Nagsusunusukatan ng mga katinted. Ang nilagay natin dyan na tint is magic black. Kaya inalive ko kahapon, sabi ko kaya natin makapag live dito, no, kasi medyo mahina yung signal, but now makikita natin napaka ano naman ang signal, napaka ganda naman. Yan, nilagay natin dyan mga katinted, mas magic black, nilumi na magic ba to? Black. Ang mga katinted, napakaganda ng yate na to, no? Kasi napakaganda. Napagawaan ito, mga katinted. Yun, ginagawa yun. Masyadong mataas. Okay, sa mga speedboat, pagawaan to guys. Ayan, eh. Bak, mukhang komportable kahit sa hagdan mo, ah. Ayan, oh. Guys, ang gaganda ng mga ato dito. Parang yung salamin lang to eh. Isa, dalawa, tatlo, apat, lima, anim, pito, walo, siyam, sampu, ten glass. Ito'y pagawaan guys ng mga yate, speedboat, lahat pagawaan to. Father, yun po, yun ang pinakabodega nila dun, pagawaan mismo. Yan, pag pinasok mo yan, yan yung pagawaan. Ito na yung mga pinaka-output nila. Gagawin. Eh guys, tanggalin muna natin yung ano, yung mga carbon-carbon. Kapinto niya guys. Tanggalin muna natin yung mga carbon. Napatanggal ni sir yung mga carbon natin. May yung glass na yan. Napatanggal yan. Tanggalin natin. May kainitan guys. My God's not dead. He's surely alive. Wala pa yung mga gamit natin. Yan yung cutter ko sa iba. Hindi, meron din ako. Tinanong ko lang. Ana? Yung kantuhan yan. Kantuhan. Ito.
Safety first.
Sapin. Kailangan natin ang sapin dyan. Kasi mababasa yun. So guys, lalagyan na natin ito. Wala nga safety. Kailangan ma-safety na natin itong nagaya na ito. Kasi mabasa ito. Pinabasa yan, baka hindi namin makakuha ito lahat. Yan, safety first na. Para pag binasa natin dyan, wala tayong problema. Installan na natin guys. Gamit. Ano to?
Medyo may kahirapan guys yung andating natin dito, no? Sampulan natin yun. Unang kayo. Malapado na. So guys, ay magic block. Magic block. Medyong kanto siya. Ah, guys. Nilapag na natin. Iusap-usap na lang natin yan. Yan guys.
Dapat dito ang bitawang dito. Ayan.
Sa tayo lang guys, dito na. Thank you.
Kalau ilalim nyo, sa gilid lang eh. Lagi ko dyan, tapos sa gilid, fiberglass. Kasi yun, binubutas ko yung gilid eh. Hindi, makapal din. Nagari mo?
Tunasan natin ngayon.
Thank you. Mahal daw yan. Mga tabasan. lasa natin din. Dito.
Tanda.
Kind of different iterations with the Lakers, the drama on and off the floor. But they look like they're going to be in front of them. You see the Laker defense that they loaded up on John Hayes, and they will give Dylan Brooks as many three-pointers as he wants to. Comes to the rim, knocks down the jumper. Grizzlies. Presented by NerdWallet.
Shout out!
Thank you.
Sportsbook. Download the FanDuel Sportsbook app today. Two quick ones on Dylan Brooks in this first quarter. He'll go to the bench. Kennard on the floor for the first time for Memphis.
Yan.
On the floor for the first time, he's been great off the bench as AD loses in Aldama. Disrupting that play. Greg goes behind the back, rises up over Davis, and there he's got the key additions.
Soon we meet from Joey Padilla, my name is Joey. kasiyahan sa akin. Maraming salamat sa mga guys. Abo ko sa lahat.
Tumabas ako kasi ano, sobra-sobra yung tabas.
Hey Lord, maraming salamat sa 10 pesos idol later. I hell in love, my idol.
Hachimura has outscored the Memphis bench. So far this series has been a major storm.
Jane Magsalay Barrientos, maraming salamat sa pusher idol.
Settled in on a starting five. The starting five they use tonight, their seventh consecutive game, with Hachimura coming off the bench, giving them great minutes. And the Lakers up 2-1 in this best of seven series. The series will head back to Memphis on Wednesday. We'll have that for you on TNT in such a pivotal game. It's an only shooter. This game four can change everything. Having gone 3-1, it's either 2-2. Takes choice. First one is on the floor on the point. Second one to the rock. shot yet. He does have 4 rebounds and 2 assists. Looking for his first points of the game. And LeBron, you can see, trying to get Beasley involved right away. A shooter that the Lakers need. And James knocks down the first one. Hey, you can watch it. Shows like Up and Adams and Run It Back with FanDuel TV Plus app. Available for free on Roku, Amazon Fire, and Apple TV connected devices.
Shout out Fabio Manis, store.